Well, I just can't wait till I'm old enough, when I've reached the age where I won't be made fun of for wearing diapers. Yeah, diapers. I was oh so sad back when I was 3, when my mom sat me down and she talked to me about my diapers. Yeah, my diapers. It was devastating. It brought me to tears. She said it was socially unacceptable for me to wear my diapers for the next 70 or 80 years. Oh, no, no, no. And ever since I stopped wearing my diapers, I've just felt so ill at ease. 'Cause I can't just let it out, you know, whenever I please. I'm always holding it and squeezing and searching for a lavatory, when I ought to be sitting on a park bench pooping and reading a story. Thanks to my diapers, I miss my diapers. Yeah, yeah. I cannot wait till I'm elderly, 'cause I can wear my diapers just like when I was 3. I'll be wearing my diapers and a pretty nurse will change them for me. I can't wait to start wearing my diapers. I can't wait to start wearing my diapers again. I won't wear my diapers again. I won't be elderly. I wanna have a pretty nurse changing my diaper for me.